In this video, we shall come across DNA conformations or alternative forms of DNA. We are all familiar with the structure of DNA, and in my previous video I have explained about Watson and Crick model. Watson and Crick model, discovered in 1953, has described the structure of B-DNA. For about 20 years after the discovery of the DNA double helix, DNA was thought to have the same monotonous structure with exactly 36 degree of helical twist between its adjacent base pairs, and also with the right angled helical coiling with a diameter of 20 angstrom. After 20 years, subsequent experiments have shown that DNA is much more polymorphic than expected. Apart from B-DNA, A-DNA, C, D, E and Z-DNA has been discovered. Sugar puckering is one of the reasons for DNA conformations. A puckered ring is when ring bends, forming a kind of boat structure, also be in a chair type shape. Sugar puckering is the most important characteristics for distinguishing the DNA forms, as it corresponds to sugar conformations in DNA. The A form has 3 carbon endopuckering, B and C forms have 3 carbon exopuckering, and D form has 2 carbon endopuckering, and sugar correlates with the phosphorus base distance. So this DNA can be of the following type. The first one is B-DNA. It is a right angled helical coiling DNA, which is also called as Watson and Crick model DNA. It is biologically important form of DNA that is commonly and naturally found in almost all living systems. B-DNA is found at very high relative humidity and low ionic strength. It has 10 base residues per turn with diameter of 20 angstrom. Next, coming to A-DNA. The A form is more bulkier than B form and has more base pairs per turn. It is right-handed but dehydrated than the B form of DNA. A-DNA is more compact with 11 base pairs per turn of the helix, and it is with the diameter 23 angstrom. The bases are tilted more in relation to the axis of the helix than in the B-DNA. The A-DNA may occur in the experimental conditions. A form of DNA is found at 75% relative humidity in the presence of high ionic strength of sodium, potassium or cesium ions. C form of DNA is found at 66% relative humidity in the presence of lithium ions. A, B and C forms are assumed to be in all DNAs. D form and E form, both of which are found in rare extreme variants and contain only 8 and 7.5 base pairs per turn respectively. D form to A form transition has been observed at low relative humidity, but A form is metastable and rapidly returns to the D form. B form to A form transition also occurs during transcription, because RNA is always in the form of A form. Next one is the Z-DNA or the left-handed DNA. The crystallographic studies on the synthetic nucleotides consisting alternating purines and pyrimidines have shown that left-handed DNA can also exist. This DNA is called the Z-DNA because of its zigzag structure. Z-DNA can also be found in the solution of high ionic strength such as 2 molar sodium chloride. Specific segments of DNA molecule can undergo conformational changes from B form to Z form and vice versa. These changes may be brought by some regulatory proteins. Z form is postulated to play a role in gene regulation. Coming to the resemblances of the Z-DNA to that of B-DNA, Z-DNA resembles the B-DNA in many aspects. Both are double helical. 2 strands of double helices are antiparallel and both exhibit AT and GC base pairing. Now, the major differences between Z-DNA and B-DNA. Z-DNA is left-handed helix as against right-handed helix of B-DNA. Phosphate backbone follows a zigzag pattern in Z-DNA, while in B-DNA it is regular. In Z-DNA, 12 base pairs per turn are present, whereas in B-DNA, 10 base pairs per turn. And so angle of twist per repeating unit in Z-DNA is 60 degrees, as against 36 degrees in B-DNA. One complete helix is 45 angstrom in Z-DNA, while 34 angstrom in B-DNA. Angle of tilt in Z-DNA is 60 degree and diameter is 18 angstrom, whereas tilt in B-DNA is 36 degree and diameter is 20 angstrom. Now, the helix of Z-DNA is 18 angstrom in diameter, containing 12 base pairs per turn. Then the C, D and E form are seen under the artificial conditions. A, B, C, D, E are right-handed helices, while the left-handed helix is the Z form. In the Z form, phosphodiester bridges form zigzag pattern. Human DNA may also contain Z form at some areas. So here are some of the references. Thank you.